course, Kane Williamson has been a pretty crucial figure. But apart from him, who are going to be the key players as far as this Tour of India is concerned? Because it's different batting in New Zealand and England, and now these are going to be different conditions for a couple of batters who, for whom this is going to be a first time, you know, experiencing those conditions. But who are the batters that you think in that New Zealand lineup can play a big role in the next two tests?
Yeah, look, they've got a settled lineup, don't they? They've had that lineup for a fair few years now, you know, missing one or two players. But, you know, someone like Latham, Williamson, Taylor, Nichols, they've been the backbone of that sort of top five or six for a fair amount of time now. And they've, you know, done really reasonably well too. I mean, in Williamson and Taylor, you've probably got two of the greats of New Zealand cricket, you know, that's leading the way from a run scoring perspective. Sad that someone like a Devon Conway is missing the opportunity to play some test cricket in India. Would have been good to see, you know, for him to keep building on what he started in terms of his international career. But in the same breath, it's going to allow the opportunity for someone like a Will Young. Been fortunate to have coached him for, you know, almost 10 years in my life in New Zealand. So, you know him really well and really excited about him getting the opportunity to go over there and showcase his skills. And then there's a huge gap in that middle order, isn't there, that someone like a BJ Watling has just, you know, left and huge shoes to be filled by Tom Blundell. Blundell's obviously been in the shadow of a Watling for a period of time. And he's done really well when he's had the odd opportunity to open the batting and scored 100 on debut and scored 100 in the Sydney Test. So, look, he's an accomplished first-class cricketer. Different role, batting in the middle order, probably facing the second new ball again. You know, if they can hopefully bat for periods of time. He's got a bat with a tail against the ball that is turning potentially both ways. So, it'll, you know, a different role. But, again, you know, just looking at the comment you've made about someone like Shreyas Iyer, you know, he's obviously played a lot of cricket under Rahul Dravid when he was that India A coach. And, you know, a lot of these players has been in and around this New Zealand system for a long time now. You know, so they won't feel out of place. They know the roles that they have to fulfill. You know, they'll feel comfortable in their skin, and they see this as a massive challenge.